Good evening, and welcome to another episode of Grave Encounters.
Psychiatric hospitals like this were seen as sort of a dumping ground for embarrassing family members rather than a place that they could go to actually get help.
Many of them were severely disturbed, truly frightening.
I swear to God that I saw someone right at the end of the hall there.
And he swears that someone pushed him off the ladder.
So you guys see this window here? I lock it up real good at night. Come back in the morning, sometimes this thing's wide open.
Tonight, my crew and I, using the most sophisticated in ghost hunting equipment, we're in search of definitive proof of spirits that were unsettled in life.
And possibly unsettled in the afterlife.
Is there someone here with us?
What if this is something real?
Did you get that?
TC, you rolling, man?
Yeah. I'm gonna document everything because when we get out of this place, people are gonna wanna see this.
Matt and Houston are gone. We just need to focus on finding a way out.
Thank you.